Kingston?
Okay, I go today to watch the game because he played today. It's very funny because he missed three games in a row in the league, and you don't know never is a good thing or is a bad thing, but generally no, he have to play even today. I want to see the game, but Livingston is at the moment also a team who are looking up, you know, and especially if you win today the game against in the home stadium, so it will be also for us a tough game, but every game is very tough, so I'm looking forward to win this game too. We lost the first game in Livingston 2-0. Now we have to fight back.
Yeah, you could put a bit of distance between yourself and them, couldn't you?
Yes, but at the moment this is a marathon. I don't think about it. I think just from game to game and then the next game, Livingston, and just go and concentrate just about it. And after we see the next game, it's a massive for us because now you see we have really good teams. We had Dunfermline, we had also Morton, we had Queen of South, now Livingston. I think it's good teams. We fight it also very back, good back. We collected the points. Unfortunately, Queen of South, we had just one half. 45 after 45 minutes, the game was off. Unfortunately, because I had the feeling that it's also a game in which one we was the dominating team. We created our chances. Okay, it was 0-0. You don't know never how end the game, but I had a good feeling in this game too. So this is what we have to continue also. In Tenerife.
How well do you think Livingston have done this season under David Hawken?
At the moment he are really good in shape, definitely. For me it's also a little bit surprised that he stays so good in the table, and you know, this is not an accident. He do a good job at the moment.
Your next two games are against them and St Mirren. Yeah. How important a period is this coming up, you know, in terms of what you want to achieve this season?
The draw is there. You have to play against St Mirren, you know, after Livingston directly. I am just always worried about my players. If I think my players here are fit, my players here do what he have to do, and he have quality, I think we can be meet everybody in the same level. Even we can go above them. I don't doubting about it, but you know, every game is different. We beat St Mirren at home 2-1 after we had also a game in Brecon where everybody was thinking, it's an easy game, but we lost 2 points. So at the moment I just think about Livingston.
How frustrating was it that the game was abandoned on Saturday?
Yeah, very. I told you before that we dominated this game. If I saw the statistic, was so like 65% ball position and good chances, and for me in the first half was the pitch okay. Maybe after I have to accept also the decision from the referee, because you know, nobody wanted injuries, and he called off the game just because the injury prevention, just nobody go injured, and really after the temperature was dropped, and it was very very slippery. But anyway, against the nature, you can't do nothing, you have to accept and go ahead.
Any team news?
At the moment not, only that Willo Flodi is in the best way. I think he can sit already in the bench against Livingston, so this is a good news. Murdoch's injury is also not so heavy how it looks before. So that we are happy that also maybe against against St Mirren he will be also back, hopefully. So we have Kittings, which one he trained today also separately, but with the vision that maybe Saturday we can already use him. So this is the good news. We have to look at all the injured players to bring back, because we need everybody.
Any words of any players coming in over the next few weeks?
Yeah, look, we are looking definitely, because we want also to see if the market give us something, you know. We must be ready. Okay, at the moment we have some ideas, plan A, plan B, but we will see how it's going to things. So also according to the games, especially now the two coming up games, he will show us which direction we are going. And then also for every manager, is so that coming the transfer windows, we are looking, everybody want to be active. But I think it is also very important to use your head, not just bring players in. I want really quality. If I don't get quality, it's useless to bring just quantity.